This is the life. Give it up for the kids. Eating good, getting laid. Living life, feeling rich. Oh, oh, this is the life. What's going on?
Good. 12.
Yep, it is 12 o'clock or 11:58, whatever. Got up around 10:30, showered, got ready, and now my hair is a mess. Probably just gonna throw it up in a bun and call it a day because I don't feel like doing it. What I do need to do is I got my merch sent in, my back to school edition merch. Get excited. I think I'll be up by next week, so that is very exciting. But oh my gosh, my hair, I cannot with it. Go away. Merch is supposed to come out next week, but there's a few things that I need to work on, like to redo. So I'm gonna do that, and then I have a eyelash appointment at 1:45 in Dallas. So I'll be leaving to go there. I probably need to get some lunch. That might be a good idea. So I'm gonna do this, go get lunch, and then go to my eyelash appointment. I'm going to get lunch now. My hair is interesting. Going to get lunch. I think I'm going to Chick-fil-A. It sounds really good. I'm drinking my Spark. I absolutely love this stuff. I actually just used my last packet and I ordered some more like 2 days ago. But if you are interested, the link to buy it will be in the description box below. But also if you do buy it, be sure to go follow Kristen and DM her and tell her that I sent you. I didn't have this yesterday just because I wanted to keep it for today because I have a pretty busy day today. I wasn't really doing much yesterday and I was like, I don't really need that right now. Like, I'd rather save my last one for tomorrow. And yesterday I could so tell a difference like between like me being like kind of tired and weighed down compared to whenever I normally have my Spark, which is actually insane. Like, I really didn't realize how much it like affected me. Like, I did, but I didn't think it was that much, you know. So I highly recommend this. I've been drinking the Mandarin Orange one, and that's the one that I got in the canister one just because I love the flavor of orange. So I don't know how there's like no one in this line. Like, it's actually frightening because normally at like 12:30 on a Saturday, Chick-fil-A would be like popping. I don't really know what's happening, so I'm not complaining, whatever. Hi, can I get the number 3 8 count?
Alright, what can I drink with that?
A water.
Alright, that'll be 567 at the window.
5? How does it only 5? Normally it's like 7. The heck? There's this lady standing outside handing us our food. I'm telling you, Chick-fil-A is becoming more and more extra. Like, I really don't understand. Just wait. Yeah. Hi.
567. We'll trade. Here's the water.
Thank you. Like, I'm not even at the window yet.
There's this.
Thank you. What is happening? If y'all want to hear what I do with my life, literally, I get my food. Sometimes I just, like, obviously I'm not gonna take it home because I have to leave in like 20 minutes. But like, I find a spot in a parking lot, set my phone up in my little steering wheel, and watch Netflix while I eat my food. And I know that sounds so lame. Ugh, it's not good. But seriously, what is that Chick-fil-A thing? I don't get it. And I always like going somewhere where a lot of people aren't gonna be because I feel like people judge me like hardcore. So there's two people over there, so I'm gonna go behind this building. If you can't find me, I'm most likely behind a building eating. Oh, I'm so lame. Where do we go? Nope, I don't know where to go. Ah, okay, fine, here. Now I sit here and eat my food. Okay, hold on a second. But this says vehicle ID, red sedan. How the crap did they know I was driving a red sedan when I ordered? And I pull up and I'm acting like super weird and I'm just like, hey. Is there a camera? They probably saw me smiling like a creep.
Hi, welcome to Chick-fil-A. This is Riley, how may I serve you?
Whatever. Whatever. Took me
10 minutes to find a parking spot. Don't come to Dallas on a Saturday because you'll never find a parking spot. But I found one and it said it's for like this restaurant only. So I'm really hoping I don't get a ticket. They look so good. I was gonna do like the 3D, but to do the 3D, I'd have to like take these all off and then redo it and pay for a full set. And I was like, ha, no. So I didn't do that. But I was like, just make them super full. It's all I need. So that's what I did. And now I'm gonna go home. I am going to be doing a Get Lit With Me video. And you guys liked the other video that I did like a month or two ago. So got some new music on my Spotify. We're gonna be jamming. It's like a 30 minute drive home. So that's why I'm doing this. Gotta entertain myself while I know I just missed my turn. That's what I get for talking to a camera. I've got some songs queued up. We're gonna get jamming and let's freaking go. The line and two. Filmed, edited, and uploaded video in less than an hour. Your girl's on a roll. So John is over. We are going to start packing all my stuff because the amount of things I have in the living or in the dining room is insane. Nice hair.
What's wrong with my hair?
I just saw it right there.
We are cleaning out this white drawer thing that I got like 3 years ago that I might have used twice. And it has a ton of stuff.
Are you bringing
that's it? Yeah. Okay. It's going in my closet.
School supply stuff. Don't know what that is. I wanted to show socks. It's not Christmas.
They're not Christmas socks.
Yes, they are.
No.
They have that's Rudolph. It definitely is.
No.
By the way, I'm not throwing any of the stuff away. I'm just keeping it for storage.
Too long?
Oh! For like ever. You're in... You, sir. I'm keeping this.
Okay. I'll totally keep...
Those have been in there for so long.
Come on. You're good. Am I in the way?
Yes.
Why don't you just put it on top of the thing?
Because then you can't see what we're doing. That's so far away. And don't zoom in, that's stupid. Because then it's just gonna be... I look like, what's that person from Grinch?
You look like a who?
Yes.
There you go.
Wow. What is this?
Christmas scent.
Oh.
I can't smell it though.
It's a car scent.
Stay still.
No, stop.
Did you just say no?
No. Hey, that didn't feel too
good. That is mean.
My viewers are gonna be mad at you now that you did that. Dude. You are annoying. Stop. Come on. No!
You know what? I'm gonna be done with this now. These are brand new.
I got orange chicken. That's not that big. I just took my hair out of this half up, half down thing and it looks redonkulous. John and I went to dinner for like my birthday, I guess, even though my birthday is for another month just because I leave Tuesday. So obviously he won't get to celebrate with me. So that's what we did. And then we went to go see Mamma Mia. So that was fun. But I'm going to end this vlog here. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later.